Hey, welcome to the Key Show. It's your boy Keys, live out in Renton, hanging out with one of my besties in here, Miss Quinita D. And we're gonna go ahead and do this. Just walking through the hallway. We cleaned it up, so I'm not really trying to film the crib, but here we go. Okay, I'm now live on the Key Show with Nita. How you doing, girl? I'm just doing the top of your head. I'm not doing anything else.
Okay.
Top of your head.
Hi.
What's going on? Hi. Say what's up to people. How you doing?
Hi. I'm just cleaning. Doing
my
work.
Right on. How's your day been?
All right. Chill. Got some
rest
before work.
Right on. Well, it just occurred to me that I haven't been doing Key Shows lately, and I need to pick back up on that.
Oh,
and,
the Key Show, huh?
Yeah, and I figure, you know, you'd be a major star. You're very talented. You're hilarious.
Okay.
And, we might need you, you know, to be a co-host.
Looking like a hot mess, right?
That doesn't matter. You should see some of the people on my show. It's just like,
oh man,
like Hodge.
Not today.
Like Hodge, he was just here, right?
Yeah.
There was one where he was passed out, and his teeth was fucked up. We got a close up on his teeth.
Oh,
and
damn,
it was called Hodge's teeth. And you seen them?
Shit.
Yeah, they look bad. Like he ate a brick sandwich. But anyway, yeah.
Like someone threw a wall through that TV.
Yeah, like he could bite through cans, and you know. For real.
You know that nigga was chewing
on
some ice.
He probably bar some cans. All right, now anyway, we have Miss Olivia. Olivia, how are you? Say hi. Anything you have to say to the people?
Fuck the people.
Huh? Nothing?
Say fuck the people.
You militant like your mama? Well, you got the same hairdo sometimes. But she tied it back. She's like, no, not right now. But we can make it look like that if you'd like. Olivia.
She is my twin, you know.
Yeah. All right, well, I guess that concludes another short episode of The Key Show. Any shout-outs you want to give to anybody before I cut off?
Shout-out to the whole bitches I'm about to slap up.
Okay, to the whole bitches she's about to slap up. Thank you. And bye, you whole bitches. All right, see you then. That was pretty good.